Hello, I'm Dr. Birol, a plastic surgeon from Turkey. I'd like to give you some information about a cosmetic procedure called ear pinning surgery for those prominent ears. Ear pinning surgery is probably the only surgery done at a very early age. From the age of 5 until like 70, we can do the ear pinning surgery. It's a simple procedure, but it should be done in experienced hands. Basically, ear pinning surgery is done for children, it's done under general anesthesia, but for adults, it can be done under local anesthesia and sedation. And you may go back to normal life in 2 to 3 days following surgery. Only for the first couple days, you have to have a dressing on the head, and it's taken off after 2-3 days. Basically, it's done by an incision behind the ears, which is a concealed area, and no one can ever notice the scar of an ear pinning surgery. Thank you.